G'day everyone. It's been a little while, sorry about that. Today I'm walking to a place called Jerusalem Bay. I've never done this walk before, so I don't know what to expect. Absolutely beautiful day. This is another section of the Great North Walk. As you can see, to walk off trail here is impossible. The scrub is very thick. A little spring-fed creek here. Absolutely glorious day. Can't believe we're nearly in winter and I'm still walking around in shorts. Thank you. Okay, I'll switch off for a bit and I'll come back a bit further down. Okay, we're getting down the bottom now. Beautiful little gully here. The termite nest in the tree. Got a real ancient feel to it, this part of the forest. Beautiful bird song. This would be caused by lyrebirds scratching around. Wow, every time I stand still I get eaten alive by every flying critter imaginable. The temperature drop in these gullies is unbelievable. Creek's not really flowing, it's we haven't had any rain for be going on 2 months, I suppose. It's still quite damp down in here. Cave down there. Wow. That's a big iron bark. These blotchy trees are couchwood. Feeling pretty stressed out lately, but half an hour walking through here and I'm feeling a lot better already. How many shades of green is there? A lot. Okay, we'll be back. Whoa, I just found Grandmother Angophora. Not all that tall, but so fat. Beautiful. Okay, getting towards the bottom now. Don't know if you can see through here the water down there. It's actually crystal clear, so it just looks like sand. Very rugged country. Keep hearing something moving off to the left of me. Something large. Water down there. Alright, I'll get a bit further and I'll switch back on. Gorgeous. There was a big fire that came through here. Oh, I suppose probably 12, 15 years ago. There by the scorched trees. Fire doesn't worry the most native species here. It actually helps regenerate. you can see the trail's really opened up here. I just love the shapes of the eucalypts. Twisting and bending. Okay, people coming. Okay. Actually passed it. Quite a few people. Yeah, something splashing around down there. A lot of people come down to Jerusalem Bay here and by boat. It's quite a popular fishing spot, especially during winter. There's a boat just anchored off the point there. You can see how clear that water is. You can actually see a stingray down there. A small one swimming along there. Right, I got the bright sun shining in me. I'll just turn off for a bit. Okay, we made it. Beautiful. That rock out there. I've seen kids jumping off that when we've been fishing in the boat down here. It's about 60, 70 foot of water under that rock. I'm not sure how they get over there, but oysters. As with all these prominent points, I guess you'd call them, sticking out of the river. Again, Aboriginal midden. Type of fig hanging out over the rock there. See the small figs starting to form. Might have a look at some topographical maps and see if it's possible to get over in this country over here. I dare say nobody goes there, and they're the places I like. Okay folks, hope you enjoyed that. I did, for sure. Cheers guys.